Hello everyone, Jim Oya JP, and today I'm doing an unboxing on this awesome Legend of Zelda Master Sword lamp. That's right, I just got this for a good deal off eBay. I've been trying to get a hold of one for the right price, but these aren't cheap. They're going around 50 and up. You're lucky you can find one below 40, hopefully. I got this one close to 30 bucks, so I don't think I can get that better of a deal for this type of lamp. That's very demanding, it looks. Yeah, I'll talk about it in another video. I have gotten a bunch of new merch, especially Final Fantasy, but I'll make another video on that. Anyways, this is what this light looks like off, and this is what it looks like on. Yeah, it's an awesome light. When I saw this, I saw this back last year, and I'm like, damn, this light is just beautiful. Especially because it's in the pedestal of the Master Sword, and, the light. Anyways, I'm gonna pause this video real quick just to pull out everything from it. Actually, let me see. Let me take this out real quick. Hold on. So, I took it out of the box. It came with a cable. This is for USB. It is battery and USB powered. I'm going to do USB, of course. I'm going to connect this to my Nintendo Switch dock. And, I'm going to show you guys that. I'll turn the lights off and everything. Look at this. Wow. Let me pause the video again and pull the plastic off. Back again, you guys. This is what it looks like. Took it off the plastic. It's very light, though. But it is good quality. And look at the detail on that. Damn, that looks really good. Even the medallion on the Master Sword.
I
like the glare that the sword's getting. You guys, that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoy that. If you guys like this lamp, I suggest you look around for good prices for it. Very expensive. Try to see if you can get one close to 40 or within 40. Or under 40 if you're lucky. Like I did. So anyways, you guys, that's it. And I hope you like that. Man, I'm in love with this lamp. The masses are on the pedestal.
Clean, you guys. All right, you guys, thanks for watching.